I mean, this incident is about a month ago, I believe, and as far as the anti-corruption unit of BCCI and ICC are concerned, this is an achievement for them because they had created this awareness amongst the players and people involved in the tournament that whenever anybody approaches them, they should immediately let it know to the anti-corruption unit. This is what this player did. He immediately informed the anti-corruption unit people. They immediately swung into action, and whatever action was required, they immediately took it. And after that, they are investigating the whole thing.